Jeremy Jędrzejkowski, welcome to Rzeczpospolita Studio at Marshalls of Pomerania Voivodeship Office in Gdańsk. And my guest today is Chao Chun-Chie, president of TAIPO Taiwan Poland Chamber of Commerce. Good morning.
Good morning.
First, I'd like to ask about TAIPO. What are the key reasons that were behind the establishment of TAIPO, and which activities do you currently consider most important in building strong economic connections between Taiwan and Poland?
Okay. First, thank you you having me here. And
thank you for coming.
Thank you. And you know, as you know, this timing is good timing for the between Poland and Taiwan to cooperation to establish the new relationship, not only in the geographical political reason. I think the most important is economic, like you mentioned. TAIPO, original we established the reason is that, most of the Taiwan businessmen visit Poland after TAIPO established. The reason for the children, Poland have the Chopin music, and the beautiful the landscape, and the atmosphere of the arts, attract many Taiwanese. But before TAIPO, most of the Taiwanese find some chemistry that happened between Taiwan and Poland. Most important reason is that the potential. What potential? I think is the most important potential is human resources. Taiwan have the number one the semiconductor technology and scalable company, but the human resources the lack of the Taiwan. But we find that Poland have the high quality the human resources, especially Taiwan. Most of Taiwan the university training the energy or human resources expand to the whole world. But Poland right now the university training the human resources can cover, especially the energy can cover Taiwan the semiconductor industry, especially this time. We organize a type of the member, like AMD and MSI and Gigabyte and ITI is most of the scalable the semiconductor company focus on the first reason is that Poland the human resources. The second is that second potential is that the Poland right now the capacity and the capability, I think in improving and the growth in Europe, maybe I think the recently the real capability will maybe the repress the other country, the quality very high. And most of Poland company and individuals activity and the positive for the high technology. So we established TAIPO, and we hope can union TAIPO the member the business power and the influence and the cooperation with Poland the field of the business create. The lot of benefit and benefit all and the benefit both sides. Like I mentioned, right now is a good timing.
And TAIPO organizes trade missions and workshops and sector-specific expos. How does initiatives contribute to strengthening cooperation in advanced technology sectors, particularly in the semiconductors?
Yes, thank you. Your question, you know, the like, you know, the, as you know, the Taiwan the semiconductor industry expected, you know, the quality is number one in the whole world. I think the next step, you know, that we need to expand. Taiwan need to expand. I think that Poland, especially, you know, the is space, it's a gateway. If Taiwan the semiconductor industry want to expand, it's an influence of or make more the benefits. I think that we need to the European market and other areas, our country, more resources. Semiconductor in the near future, we need to the Poland help, you know, the many different angle, and let Taiwan the semiconductor can, you know, expand to other country and enter the other markets. And you know, right now the whole world, many difficult and many challenges we need to face, not only in the business, you know, sometimes the international relationships very, very complicated. But you know, Taiwan and Poland had a very similar situation and very close the relationships. So Taiwan, the semiconductor industry, I think we will, you know, the more closer relationship, not only in cooperation, maybe the help each other with Poland.
Right, like I spoke that. Which industries and technologies do you consider the most promising in future cooperation between our countries?
You know, in Poland, we invest. You know, it's just the back, you know, little bit the tip of iceberg. You know, in Poland, we promise the Taiwan in semiconductor company, and you know, the dialogue and discuss with Poland. Not only in the, you know, the private business, and the Poland, many the government, including the central and the local, we promise, you know, the not only in the help each other, you know, the both sides closer and the stronger each other. And you know, the right now the AI or chips or high technology, especially the technology transfer, I think the next step. You know, the Taiwan right now, I mentioned the very similar situation with Poland. So another most important issue is that national security industry. You know, that we can use the AI or semiconductor combine together, strong to country, to nations, you know, to face the more challenging and the difficult.
We are talking right after signing the MOU between Taipo and Marshall of Pomerania region. What are your expectations connected with this MOU?
Thank you. You know, this time we visited Gdansk, you know, the many businessmen, I mean the Taiwanese businessmen. Recently, we visited the different press, different union. After this time, we visit traveling Gdansk and Pomerania, so the different press. we hope can you know the SAP you know the invest and the, this invest not the, for you know making money you know the, we hope to can the growth in Taiwan semiconductor or high technology you know can growth in Europe. I mentioned Poland is a gateway. The gateway that can go through the Poland, Pomerania, and the Gdańsk goes through to direct into the Europe market. And I need to mention, you know, highlight, you know, in Gdańsk and the Pomerania is very beautiful the city, you know. I think the Taiwan business and especially the high technology business, the, you know, the tempo quickly for the employees, busy day, you know, every day. In the Gdańsk, you know, the we hope can invest SSAP. The most important reason is that if we work in here and create here new something or something different in here, I hope can you know let the Taiwan businessman the first you know the centralize the put organize most of the supply chain ecosystem together in Pomerania and the Gdańsk. You know, one hand we can work hard, you know, like the produce innovation product or improving the technology capacity and find out the potential to produce a new product. On the other hand, you know, the beautiful old town, you know, the children can relax, you know, take it easy. Second is that, you know, the not only centralized, we need to localize. We hope can you know emerge the Pomerania and the Gdańsk, you know the very beautiful and the beauty, very you know the friendly, humble, and the very you know the like the historical the culture, you know, and the higher the I mentioned the. The Poland, the human resources combined together with the local. So localized is, I think, it's very, very important. The final is that everything you know, we need to do the functional, right? And useful and available. I think the Gdańsk, Pomerania, you know, after we visit, I find the can cover the most important three to do that.
And I'd like to ask more about Pomerania and Gdańsk because I'd like to ask about your impressions following your visit. Is really Pomerania a suitable place for Taiwanese investments? And if so, why, in your opinion?
actually, you know, I saw the Pomerania, I told you the everyone, you know, the humble, friendly, the attitude face to Taiwan. And also I find out that, you know, the Pomerania and the Gdańsk, the young men, you know, the very young the city, you know, the can boost the this is a very, very, very important reason can boost the both sides in that semiconductor. I need to highlight again, not only in the semiconductor, in addition to high technology, maybe, you know, the education, the culture, or medical, different angle, we can diversify to you know, development, both sides, you know, the different field. Okay.
About possibilities regarding cooperation between Taipo and the Pomerania region. I was talking to Chao Chunqie, president of Taipo, Taiwan, Poland Chamber of Commerce. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Thank you.